Some more breaking news coming in. The complaint against Netflix's Sacred Games has been withdrawn. The Congress worker has withdrawn the complaint against the show. My colleague Tamal now joining me on the phone line with more. Tamal, good afternoon. Take us through the latest.
That's Rajesh Sinha, the Congress worker from West Bengal Pradesh Congress, who had first filed a complaint against Sacred Games producer Netflix and Nawazuddin Siddiqui, the actor, for using certain language which is derogatory in nature against the former Prime Minister Rajiv Gandhi, has now withdrawn the complaint by submitting an application at Girish Park Police Station. His application has been received. The reason for change of heart is he is attributing that to Rahul Gandhi Street, where he has highlighted the importance of freedom of expression.